Okay. There's like no space to do a dodge to though. The heck? Okay, I'm not gonna listen to the game advice. I'm just gonna do my own jumping backwards as usual. Ledge are we supposed to jump to? None. City of Vilcabamba. Amazing it was great, the combat wise, how it worked in the previous ones. I don't know why they changed it to this one being so meh. I guess the enemy pathing in this one isn't the best. As usual, just jump around like a nutcase, solves everything. Hmm. closed. Okay.
No.
Couldn't get there then. Hey, bear, are you stuck? Okay, we're gonna get this first. I can get some air. Just in time you make that one. Bling. Why did she jump down when I'm pressing jump button? Hello? Shotgun ammo. Village key. Weird, I couldn't shoot it from outside. Something with the targeting that's really odd. Wonder if it has to do with the manual. Console. Let's see how that's gonna help. System. I'm done here. Where's the rolling boulder at? Okay, let's see how it works. You have to actually press the right mouse button each time. Could have. Damn it. Okay. But she was actually gonna hang from the side there, but it's like, nope. Nothing down here. Denied. So, Diggim, how's the Elix adventure going? To actually right click every time I want to target something. How could you? Canyon. What you're playing now then? Oh great, you're being stuck in the wall. Thank you. Something. Poor Jax. Zito Vilcabamba done. Was dismantle.